the check. Peterson's out of the box, and now it's a power play for the first time for Winnipeg. They've got 35 seconds working on the light visions. Power play, a shorthanded goal, though, by Simon Kubacek as he lets it go right side. And the Oil Kings have their first lead of the night on their fifth shorthanded goal of the WHL playoffs.
Turnover, and it's an outlet feed. Bad change for the Winnipeg Ice, and Kubacek makes the perfect shot on Daniel Hauser.